What's up, YouTube? Today I saw a picture that my mom actually posted on Facebook, and I wanted to recreate it. It is basically inspired by all the bullshit going on in Puerto Rico. I am a true and proud Puerto Rican, born there. Unfortunately, wasn't raised there, but I just felt inspired to recreate it, coming to you raw and real with my hair crazy, just like the island is right now, with no jewelry, no nothing. Wanna see how I create it or recreate it? Then just keep on watching. right, guys, this is the finished look. I hope you guys enjoyed it. It's supposed to be like tears coming down and in the shape of the Puerto Rican flag. It was actually a really good time doing this look. And I hope y'all enjoy. And yeah, I really love this lip from Patrick Star. It's one of his collections. It's the Patty Pout. OMG, I love it. It's like the perfect red. The perfect red. It looks phenomenal on my skin tone. Just saying. What else? I think that's all I have for you guys. And I'll see you in my next video.